I'm gonna make chicken almond dink, and it's a real simple thing. Everybody can do it. So, first we have to using chicken. We use most of the time people using the dark meat chicken because they are more tender or crispy. But I think it's more healthy to using a white chicken breast. So we have a dice chicken breast, about 12 ounces, okay? So first we have to marinate them. So I put their eggs into it, egg white, okay? So we put some eggs in it and put little salt and sesame seed oil and white pepper. Okay. Then we got the seasoning in, and now we put some cornstarch in it to make a little coating. This will make the meat tender. Okay, then we're gonna put some oil, soybean oil to it. Just a little bit. Okay, that's about it. Then we're ready to cook this, okay? Come over here. Then. Alright, and now it's pretty easy to cook. So we just put some soybean oil into it. A little bit. Then you put the chicken. Yeah, you have to heat it up pretty hot before you put the meat in, and otherwise they will stick. Okay. Kind of spit them out a little bit. You don't have to stir them that well. You just kind of fry them up side by side. There. Because they're chicken, they take a little longer to cook. And now you turn it over a little bit. And you see they just start to brown them. And make sure they don't stick together because they have to cook. So you turn them a little bit, try to make them even, cook even. And sometimes you have to lower the heat a little bit to medium. You have to turn a few times. Not that long, but just a few times to make them cook for sure. You want to make them cook well done. All right. That's about done. Do you see them there? Browning pretty evenly here. Okay. We're gonna use about 2 cups of diced celery and half cup of less than half a cup of pea pod, cut up pea pod, and some sliced mushroom, about cup of mushroom. Okay, and we're gonna put them in. So fry this up. Alright, then we cook, we're gonna put the about cup and half of water into it, or chicken broth. And today we're gonna use about one and half. Enough to cover the top. Then we put the cover on for just a little bit. Okay, that's about a minute or two. Don't take too long. And we're gonna put the seasoning in there. We're gonna put one oyster sauce and a teaspoon of sugar and some sesame seed oil and white pepper. Okay. And now we're ready to make the sauce. So we make with clear water and cornstarch. Just like that. Okay, then we go here and make the sauce. Okay, then that's it, then that's about it, then we're gonna put it on the plate. Okay, then we're gonna sprinkle some of the chicken almond thing.